bad this man is going to start throwing rotten people at the screen.